have a choice because you can't think highly enough to make that choice. We can bring my 7-month-old son up here and ask him if he wants to die. Because he can't reason enough to know the answer to that question does not mean he's a killer. Does not mean he's a murderer. My body, my choice. Exactly. It could be our slogan. My body, my choice. Stop hurting people. Stop hurting other people's bodies. No one who can decide to hurt or kill another human being, even that person's mother. Welcome to the Rosary for Life. We've been doing this for a number of years. We're going to keep on doing it until we get through to our elected representatives. And they pass legislation that reflects the reality that every human being deserves to have his life or her life protected. It's simple. We're going to keep doing this. We're going to keep fighting. We're going to keep rallying. We're going to keep talking until these men and women, these grown men and women who grace this building can use their reason to extend human rights to every human being. I received this greeting card late last year from Governor Obama. The front of it says, "Welcome, little one." The inside cover says, "A baby is the sweetest joy of all." We agree. I would thank the governor for her gesture, but first I need to remind her that this card makes no sense for her to send. You can't hold a campaign of this inside Planned Parenthood, advocate for the unrestricted murder of unborn children, and then send your constituents greeting card in the mail that says that a baby is the sweetest joy of all. Because it makes no sense for her to say. And frankly, it's insulting. Not to me, but to the 15 babies that were killed at Planned Parenthood yesterday at 10 a.m. at 111 Point Street in Providence. It's insulting to them. And since they can't tell the governor themselves how insulted they are, I'll speak for them today. I'll speak for them now. Governor Rundle, if you know that a baby is a blessing and a joy, if you knew how to bring sweetness into my parents' life, if you knew I was a little boy, and if you knew I was alive yesterday, why did you allow them to hurt me? Birthdays, graduations. Take a look.